Well, I'm going to be making spring rolls, onions. This one. A bit of salt. Good start. A little bit of pepper. This is just garlic, just a little bit of garlic. I don't want to do all brown. This is my chicken, so I'm just going to put my chicken in. This is just green beans again, so the chicken's just cooking nicely. It's cut small and little, very small pieces, so it only takes a few moments. And this is just carrots again, just the same as the other day. and this is the bean sprouts. A little bit of soy sauce. Well, this is the filling, so I'm just going to turn it off now, because when it's just cooking here, it just can just all mellow in, let it go cold, and then I will put it in the rolls. Here we go. Some of this. Looks about the right amount. Just keep it tight. We don't want too much air in it. Just roll it nicely and roll it tight. Bring both sides in. And roll it tight again. This is a little bit of milk. So just a little bit of milk there. Roll it again. And then hopefully you have a nice little spring roll. I have just prepared a few to eat now, so I'm just going to put them in the oil. These ones. You just cook it slowly. Going to crisp up in a second. Well, more than a second. It's like watching paint dry. Thank you. nearly there, nearly there. They're just coming up a nice colour. And I think, yeah, they're looking good. Looking good. Looking good. Looking good. One. Two. Three. Four. Put that one there. Put that one there. Basically, I put them on this, I put them on paper, maybe it'll go soggy at the bottom, so I want them all crisp the whole way around. So this is what I do. So this is just a slow process. Thank you. Here's the first eight. I think this makes about 25. So this is eight of them. I'm just gonna try them now. This is my spring rolls today, Wednesday. I think it's the 3rd of February. And well, I know they're gonna be nice inside. These are my banana rolls. They're just with a little bit of brown sugar inside, and they're going to be quite nice.